A young man from Quebec who never even played cards until a few years ago has suddenly become a sensation in the world of poker. He's just won the multi-million dollar prize at the World Series of Poker in Las Vegas. But as Julia Burke tells us, his win came with some risky moves on and off the betting table.
And he's called it. This could be it. Racing are all in and at risk for the second time tonight.
For 23-year-old Jonathan Duhamel to win poker's biggest prize, it all came down to this.
This time, Duhamel has ace-jack against the king eight of Racing. Duhamel's ahead.
Wearing Montreal Canadiens jerseys, his family and friends hold their breath as the young Quebecer takes on Florida's John Racing.
Will he clinch it on the river? It's a blank. Duhamel's done it. Racing is the runner-up, and Duhamel is the first Canadian ever to win the World Series of Poker main event.
With that, Duhamel takes an $8.9 million prize to become the king of poker, beating out 7,000 other players. Celebrations weren't limited to Vegas. Here at home, Duhamel's become an overnight celebrity.
It's fantastic because, you know, the poker community in Canada is really proud.
6 years ago, Charlie Nijmeh turned a passion for poker into this thriving business. He says to win, Duhamel came face to face with the best players in the world.
Some of these players have written books. Some of these players have played for 40 or 50 or even 60 years.
What makes Duhamel's win even more amazing is he only began playing professionally 2 years ago after dropping out of college.
Started like 5 or 6 years ago. Playing just with friends, and then for me it kind of become a passion.
A passion that paid off big, but Charlie Nijmeh knows dreams like that don't often happen.
I would never recommend to anybody to drop out of school, right? School is important. Kids stay at school, play poker on the fine, enjoy it, but you know, it's a tremendous story.
Duhamel has some plans for his newfound wealth, including season's tickets for the Montreal Canadiens, and he's donating $100,000 to a children's charity. Until last night, the largest pot that Duhamel had ever won was about $60,000 for finishing in 10th place. It's now probably safe to say that after last night's nearly $9 million win, the ace of spades and jack of hearts will forever hold a special place in Duhamel's heart. In Toronto, Julia Burke, A News.